This man walked out of a restaurant after he was done having lunch. As he didn't finish his meal, a man from the street snatched at the chance and sat down to eat the leftover. He was hungry and didn't have money to buy food for himself. As the man was about to start eating, a waiter appeared, took the meal, and told him to wait. Just a few minutes passed, and he came out with a steaming hot meal that they'd just prepared for him. We need more people like this worker.